Hello and welcome to the history of movie theaters and drive-ins for the Atlanta area for 2020 to 2029. In March, the COVID-19 pandemic closes all cinemas, with some theaters reopening later in the year. The IPIC Colony Square opens with 9 screens on December 17th. These theaters were closed or announced closed in 2020. 2021. On May 28th, the Silverspit at the Battery opens. These cinemas closed in 2021. Thanks for watching. Remember to like and subscribe.